Oh no, the mirror. I don't want to play the mirror. Oh no, good. It's the goblins. I mean, not good. I mean, obviously they're on the play and they can kill me next turn. Cool if they play Skirk Prospector now and a land. I guess it also works. Interesting. If only I could do something with that mana. Chain Whirler. Oh no, okay. Fair enough. And the Prospector. I know they can still kill Muxus next turn. Oh, can they? Let's see, I can play the Vos Rider. I can sack two things, and then I can play the devil. That's the wrong order of things, though. I should have devil in play first. I have to respect Muxus, though, because they can play this next turn. Start by playing a land. And a Ghost Rider. I think stomping the Prospector is the right thing to prevent Muxus next turn. Because I'm really afraid of Muxus. Oh, boo. I guess it's time for some miracle magic. So what if we play the priest? And we play the devil. And we sack these two things to this priest and clean their board. At some point I should probably start also, I don't know, winning. Okay, let's have some more fun. Since they now could play Muxus naturally and whatever, and I have no bigger creature, I leave it at that. No f crazy Isaac everything to priest play. Not yet. I guess let's start by attacking them first. Okay, can we get 6 damage in? Probably not. Five. I suppose if I survive the turn, everything is going to be fine. What a skillful Muxus hit. Does this do anything? If I claim the chain whirler. No, they have enough blockers. It doesn't do anything. Do we want to suck another one? So close. So close. Can we realistically survive next turn? 1, 2, 3. Muxus is blocked by the cat. What I'm considering is I sack the butcher and I make familiar look for things. No, that's too Hail Mary. Let's just play that and pass the turn. I guess there is a decent chance that I survive next turn. Unless they draw a hasty guy. Oh, and they have Castle Emerald. Shit, I forgot that. Of course they have a hasty guy. You know what would be really annoying? Let's see what I can find here. I'm just doing this. I lost the game. I'm just doing this to see what could have been. Shit. Oh dear, I could have won that. I could have played the land untapped and sacked the thing, and this would be lethal. Oh, for fuck. Okay, now we are. Now we know. What was the plan against goblins now? I don't remember. Like this. Claim doesn't seem that great. Actually, it does. I can claim one of their early stuff. Is Usri that good, though? I don't think it is. One miser act of treason, maybe? Kind of want to keep this, even though I can't play the butcher on turn two. Does this make sense? Want to keep this. Yes, I keep this. Oh, it wasn't end of combat yet. Ah. Stupid me. I could have played the priest. Could have played the priest. And now I could have played the cat. The hope is that I draw a lead next turn. Oh, goody. Okay, my prediction would be that it doesn't really matter. I play the devil, they play Muxus, hit a haste bear, and I die. I mean, I can kill Krenko, I suppose. Let's do it. So, with Krenko out of the way, do we want to get more creatures out of the way? It doesn't really matter, does it? Now we keep this so if they get a haste guy out of Muxus, I can kill the haste guy. Oh, not that it matters. Kill me.